Jesus is a liberal.
Mm-hmm. I stand by that.
I don't think that's true.
Lord Zanny was a liberal.
Hmm?
Lord Zanny.
Jesus was a communist.
You were there.
Lord Zanny.
Bible.
Don't worry. Can you get yelled at by like somebody at in Chinatown for having his camera on?
Broke the camera.
Yeah, you're not supposed to film inside stores.
Oh yeah. Did you like talk back to them?
No. I just turned it off. I'm not trying to pick a fight. Dude, I'm like 5'1", like 107 pounds. Who do you think I can fight? No one.
Like,
I saw this
tiny Chinese lady.
Yeah.
Oh, your hair, Joey.
They could have been blazers.
Dude, they're redropping blazers.
No, they're actually, it's like
Joey,
retro
you're
blazers.
Okay,
you coming up?
Okay.
Stop,
okay, Gabby's taking it.
So I hold this one down. Okay, first for Michael's vlog. Getting ready for the day, how do you feel?
I feel really good. I'm excited, yeah.
Oh yeah, Lucy Han, how do you feel?
Yep, I'm ready.
The concert master, Mozart in the modern Henry, how do you feel?
Fine.
Okay.
That's all.
Okay. Sophie, how do you feel?
Good.
Okay.
You are.
I already asked you. Hey, how do you feel about today? You ready?
Good, you should vlog down here.
Oh.
And we're getting on the bus. The bus. We're musicians.
Music.
We're about to do a music.
I brushed my teeth twice today.
That's good.
Really?
I thought about doing that because then after dinner.
Tim!
Tim!
Tim! Tim!
Tim!
Tim! Tim!
Could you open the other side of this?
No.
What's that from? Is that a vine?
What?
You got it, honey.
You're doing amazing.
I don't. Yes, okay, that one. Is that dance moms?
No, that's someone making fun of me.
That was
from
Mean Girls.
Ah.
That was the
mom. My case tipped over.
Oh no.
Oh. Yeah. No, Gabby, you really should have. Oh really? I should have drank.
It's a funny. It's a zebra.
This is some kind of arm cover plan.
It's gonna be fun. We're performing in a museum, and then we're gonna go to the top of the rock observation deck and see all of New York. Maybe I can see my house from there. Yeah.
That guy's right there, he's like, I hate everything.
Those shoes actually look kind of cool. No wait, never mind.
Chicken and cupcakes and salad. I had like three salads. It was good. Oh, my friends are dead. Play G-Scuba, my friends are dead.
Actually. Yeah, exactly. Yep. There's gonna be a loop.
Joey, I
can go
Oh, my friends are dead. Push me to the edge.
You're not doing cornrows on me.
I'm white. Okay, I'm doing it way though.
Okay, so you want to like
reverse corners. I am not doing cornrows.
Do cornrows. What?
Oh.
What?
I ran across your vlog.
Oh. Why?
Because. We just had dinner.
Yeah, we did.
I bought this shirt at Urban Outfitters that was like $40, and I'm just gonna buy it. Michael, ask people funny questions.
Not be exposed.
Yeah, be like Allison.
Allison. Rest in peace.
Do you manspread, and if so, do you support killing babies?
Okay, I actually manspread so much. Like, I must have, like, super wide birthing hips or something, but I'm on, like, a bus. I'm, like, watching a movie, anything, and I'm sitting next to a friend. Okay, Gabby has a good answer.
I don't know what that is.
Woman spreading.
Woman spreading? I literally don't know what that is.
I do it.
Lucy does it. Oh, okay, so it's not bad.
As far as, like, the killing babies go, our world is so densely populated that we definitely need, like, a new, like, anything. So, like, overpopulation, that's actually a huge problem. So killing babies, yes. Manspreading, yes.
Hey, Henry, do you think you're cool wearing that? Does it make you feel cool?
I mean, yeah. Nice
Michael,
question.
Shoot.
Well, take them off. Come on.
You're a grab his pants so you can take them off. Come on, put them off then.
Stop it.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Henry, chill. Look
dead
ass.
Serious.
Go on. Do it.
Do it.
Henry. Full set.
Oh god, they're blurry. I'm gonna be sick.
Oh Christ.
Dude, I can that's super weird. Like,
They
were blurry as hell, but when I crossed my eyes, it was like perfect. No, like it's blurry. Like it's literally like perfect. Oh my fucking god.
Okay. Holy crap. Lucy is like this shape. She's like.
They're also perfect. Remember when Gabby wore my glasses?
I'm so sorry.
Yeah, remember in math last
year?
Dude,
I got flipped that day though.
What?
I got flipped.
Yeah, so my glasses.
Yeah.
Remember in math last year when I smacked your glasses off your head?
Did you need to pay to get them fixed?
They are unable to be fixed. I need to get new ones. I'm getting new ones. I forget, what did Gabby do?
Oh no. I broke Henry's glasses and he needs to get new ones.
Gabby?
I love that shit. I love this shit. I know. That is like shit.
He likes performing. Not
yeah. Go, Joey. Go, Joey.
Joey,
Joey, go join him.
No. Join.
Yeah, slide down here.
This is better. This is a lot better.
Thank you.
We on you.
You can mix the colors to make,
because
that was red and
I
blue.
Whoa! Okay,
wait,
we're
going to
mix.
All right,
we're going to mix.
Oh.
All the
way
around you.
Oh.
Where are you?
Oh,
it traps your movements.
Oh, see? There's a mix. We're mixed.
Yeah. I'm this red one here now.
It's so weird.
I thought the elevator was scary.
Was the building a little taller than you are?
Maybe this much. First
I start with my brows, and I use my little spoolie to comb the brow hair. Then I go in with my Maybelline Brow Powder Duo, and then I line and fill out the shape, and then I fill it in with the powder. And then I go over it with my clear NYX gel to keep those babies in place all day. Then I usually do concealer, and I use my Beauty Blender. Then I set it with the e.l.f. Ultra HD Under Eye Setting Powder. Then I usually do my eyeliner, which is this gold NYX, so fun. I usually do my inner corner highlight after that. Today I used Artist Couture Diamond Glow Powder in Illuminati. I'll just use that for my highlight. Then I put on my mascara, and then I'm done.
Wow.
Great.
Why is there just a room key there? Okay, what's the situation, big man?
Hey, yo.
Keys don't work.
Hey, yo, like, no one's keys are working. Yeah. Fuck the embassy suites. Do they?
Hey,
hey,
hey, you see all these people? You see all these poor, beautiful people? Hey. They locked out of their rooms because their keys don't work, okay? Right. Fuck embassy suites.
Let me drop my camera. This is a good way to end the night.
Yeah. I mean, ours works.
Holy fuck.
Fuck!
Yo. It smells like ass in here.
Yeah, except Joey's in here. It smells like bitch in here. It
smells like feet.
I'm gonna shit myself, dude. Bro, I'm gonna shit myself. Get off me.
You said you're gonna shit yourself?
Yes, bro, get off me. I actually gotta fucking fuck up the bathroom.
This is going in the vlog.
Let's get off. Get off me. Stop, dude, get off me. I swear to God. Oh my God, Buck. I'm actually gonna fucking shit myself. Get off me. Fuck.
What the fuck? How's it feeling, buddy? You shit yourself yet?
Yeah. Sir, I've been butt raped.
You're gonna break that.
Order some
stop!
Order some pizza.
What the fuck? No.
I could just like throw it across the room.
Oh my God.
Something, Chad. I like weed, sucking cock, and surfing.
Suck toes or die trying.
I'm gonna fuck that bathroom up.